Breathing in, there is awareness of breathing in. Breathing out, there is awareness of breathing out. Breathing in, breathing out. In, out. Insufferable wants, desires, and cravings. Want relationships and love, and avoid loneliness and isolation. Part 14. Lust or love. When it comes to understanding just exactly what our intentions and motivations are for loving another, particularly in an intimate relationship, perhaps we need to contemplate whether we are being lustful or more interested in satisfying what are essentially pure animalistic desires, or actually loving, or far more interested in perhaps spending the rest of our life growing, learning, and potentially resolving our suffering with another. Expressions of love. Since we each were, in theory, conceived and ultimately born from love's quintessential expression, why must any of us still seek it from anyone or everyone else? Love unlimited. Why would anyone seek to unconditionally love just one individual, as in a marriage, when there are literally billions of human beings in the collective who could all benefit from our individual capability and ability to love, as we could they?